these students at Brandeis University are preparing for a teach-in about the campaign to ban landmines. This role-playing exercise is based on a Dr. Seuss book about an absurd war between the Zooks and the Yooks.
In every Zook house and in every Zook town, every Zook eats his bread with the butter side down.
I personally was a Yook, which meant that I butter my bread on the top. And I was angry, basically, at the fact that the Zooks were doing it wrong. There was a mini Cold War. The Zooks started with a slingshot, and the Yooks came back with a bigger slingshot, and it escalated up to bombs.
But for Jacob, the lesson is no longer an abstraction. As a citizen of Nation One, issues that affect people around the world are now his issues.
We're focused on making change. We're focused on getting our voices heard.
Nation One is a global online collective of youth, by youth and for youth.
Nation One
is trying to figure out how, if we wanted to start a nation that was for the digital age, what would it be like?
Here at the Phillips Academy in Andover, Massachusetts, Emily is a sophomore involved in a range of extracurricular activities. She is also a founding citizen of Nation One.
The projects that I had done before were hands-on community service versus this is total youth activism.
This global perspective combined with developing technologies is empowering youth.
When I saw Nation One, I saw this as the perfect opportunity to, you know, spread the message that we might be young, but we still have the power to make a difference.
Our land is the internet, and we will have a constitution.
The Nation One Constitution is being developed in accordance with the United Nations principles for statehood, and the citizens of Nation One are learning firsthand the realities of nation building.
We were working on the governance system a year ago and how Nation One is going to be governed. There's a lot of tension around that because there are differing views from differing people and differing cultures.
I'll have no more nonsense, I said with a frown, from Zooks who eat bread with the butter side down.
Nation One is an opportunity for youth around the world to acknowledge, recognize, and perhaps resolve differences among themselves.
After many weeks of working together and exchanging oftentimes heated emails and doing intense online chats, eventually we came up to an agreement and a consensus.
There was an old saying that said children should be seen but not heard. That clearly will not work in the digital age. Children should be seen, heard, and listened to, because the children of today are able to, through the new technology, reach out and take actions in ways that just weren't possible before.
We have to start our own initiative, our own just way of doing things. And the great thing about being young is that we can do that.
What is the network all about? Access? Ideas? Conversations? Yes.